Alright, hey guys, here's a video of the engine, and I do think it's safe to say that my bearing got absolutely raped. So here's the connecting rod on the number 3 piston, the one that I narrowed down the knocking to. And I don't know how well you can see it, but it is actively moving back and forth on the crankshaft, so I'm pretty sure that's not a good sign. But I will be removing the crank hopefully tomorrow and inspecting the crankshaft journals.